get all the money?
You gave me $28.
Yeah, 7 weeks times $13 equals 28.
You claim 7 times 13 equals 28.
Yes.
Prove it.
Okay. 7 into 28.
Okay.
7 into 2.
No, doesn't work.
7 was sacredly not going to 2. That's a cute little 2. We don't want to hit that 2, right?
No.
Hold out your hand. Keep that 2. Now, 7 into 8.
It's 1.
Once. Now we're going to move that 7. It's a very big 7. It's a very heavy 7. So, I'm going to take that 7. Goes in once. Carry the 1.
Okay.
Now, give me that 2. 21.
Alright.
Now, 7 into 21.
3.
3 times.
But that's not how math works. 7 cannot go up to 28 and make 13. Okay, that's enough figuring. I think we're done here. Let's go ahead and welcome the ballerina class. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. We're done here.
Thank you.